We don't have as much rain that's going to be with us for this week. In fact, fewer storms means not as much in the rain buckets, giving us an opportunity to dry out. You see, right on through Monday and Tuesday, it's relatively dry. Maybe a few raindrops will be with us as we go into the latter part of the week from a few thunderstorms that managed to fire up. But you see here, literally less than 1/10 of an inch of rain all week long.